1 tablespoon of puttukadalai or bhuna hua chana and 1 teaspoon of khashkhash, that is poppy seeds, and 1/2 spoon of fenugreek and 1/2 spoon of garam masala. And here coconut, all these things along with the green chilies and tomatoes, we have to make a fine paste. And then add this one onion I have taken, and add these things and make a paste of it. Puttukadalai, puttane or bhuna hua roasted gram dal, and then fenugreek, not fenugreek, it is fennel, as well as the poppy seeds, 1 teaspoon each. And then fennel seed can be reduced to 1/2, and garam masala 3/4 teaspoon, and green chilies 4, and 1 tomato and 1 onion along with the coconut. I have taken 2 big pieces of coconut to grind. All these things we have to make a grind paste, fine paste of it. Making a powder in the beginning of these dry things, then I will add the coconut as well as the green chilies, then I will add tomato and also the onion. It has become a powder. I am adding coconut as well as the green chilies now, and make a paste of it. Then I will add tomato as well as this onion. Adding oil, you can add any cooking oil, 1 tablespoon of oil. Saabut garam masala, now add tomato and green chili. Let it become soft and mix it well with each other. Ginger garlic paste, 1 1/2 teaspoon. Let the last smell good. Okay. 1 full tablespoon of coriander powder. You can add even 1/4 more. And 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri chili powder or ordinary chili powder. And then a pinch of turmeric powder. I have added less for chili powder because we have added the green chilies. This to it. You can add salt to it. It's 1 kilo of chicken. It well. Curds. Take 2 teaspoons of curds. Thick curds. Mix it well. The ground masala to be added now. You know what are the things in this, and coconut, fennel, garam masala, and also brown paste. This only will add aroma to the kurma. You have to fry it well till the masala becomes thick. Then we have to add the water to cook the chicken. Close it. The chicken to cook. See the taste for chilies as well as for the salt. If anything is less, you can add it now. let it cook for say 10 minutes. Adding tomatoes, optional potatoes and coriander leaves. It cook for say 5 minutes. Adding little water. After 5 minutes we have to see that whether the chicken is cooked. When it is cooked, we can add the lemon juice, half a lemon juice, and keep it for simmering for 1 minute and then close down the stove. More spicy, so adding half a spoon of chili powder, red chili powder. Adding lemon juice. We leave it, cook it for 1 minute, then keep it for simmer 1 minute so that the oil spreads over it. Some people add ghee over it or add coconut oil. If you want, you can add it. I, as usual, I am going to add ghee over it. Now the Shahi chicken khurma is ready to serve. It can be tasted with sevia, paratha, pulke, rumali roti, and even with the rice, idli, dosa, anything you want. Hope you will like it, you'll enjoy it, and then please share with your friends, do comments, and also subscribe to my channel.